God.
What is this?
Look, you mess with the bag, and now we're in this weird...
It's not my fault. What the hell is that?
What the hell?
That's...
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. No, no. Oh, no. I am uncomfortable.
Stay back.
I am uncomfortable. What the hell is that? Okay.
Oh, hell no. I'm busting out a slicer.
We gotta go. This is some...
Come here.
Grave horror bullshit.
Fuck that shit. I'm not going anywhere near it. What the hell? Where the hell is this place?
Oh, God,
this back man. Oh, my man. I don't know where we is. Hold up. Wait. I remember I gave you a map. Open it.
Oh, map? All right,
what
yeah,
is this?
Go.
Where is that? Who are we at? I don't understand.
This
place is looking like a trip to Mr. Carnival / amusement park for psychopaths.
This is horrifying.
Right over there's a literal bloodbath.
Oh, no.
Like
that's,
a bathing house.
That's unfortunate.
What is this place, man?
I don't know.
See, this is what happened. You tried to take the bag, then I tried to take the bag.
We're
both fighting over the damn bag.
It's not fair that you got perfect days and I got treated like garbage by that mixed bag. Okay, hold on.
Go right ahead.
We're not going to get anything saved and done when we're yelling. We got to go find the merchant. We got to go find the merchant. Me too, man. Let's go. Boots to asses. Boots to motherfucking asses.
And
boots to motherfucking asses. We're gonna find the merchant and kick his motherfucking...
See, what they didn't realize was that there was a far more complex situation at hand that was far beyond their comprehension. But they're gonna have to find me to find out.